سلام دوستان، خوبید؟ به کانال من خوش اومدید. من مجید هستم و امروز یه درس دیگه برای شما دارم. About one or two months ago, I had a lesson on a very important compound verb in Persian, which comes from the verb zadan, to hit. The link for this lesson is here. I must tell you that I had a small lesson on the verb kardan, which makes hundreds of compound verbs in Persian as well. Maybe you have watched this lesson, but if you have not watched this lesson yet, you can also find the link here. I will make another video on this verb kardan in the future because it's very important. It is the most important verb in Farsi. But today we have also another very important Persian verb, which is dadan, to give, which makes a lot of compound verbs as well. So get ready, watch this lesson, you will learn a lot. If you'd like to support my channel and support me to make more Persian learning videos for you, you can make a small donation by the link which is below this video. Today we have a new verb which is very important, dadan, which means to give, and it itself is very important and it makes a lot of other compound verbs as well. You can see here a list that I made. It's even more. This is what I have just collected for you. But from this long list today, we're gonna work only on these 8 verbs today. قول دادن، سفارش دادن، نشون دادن، جواب دادن، توضیح دادن، قرض دادن، پس دادن. So let's see the conjugation of the verb dadan, to give, in present and future simple, as you know. So the stem is only de, but for formal Persian it is dah. So spoken is midam, but formal is midaham, midi, midahi, and so on. Negative, nemidam, nemidi, and so on. For the past tense, as we have already learned in last lessons, we drop this and then we have dot as a stem. Dadam, dadi, dot. Dadim, dadid, dadand. And the negative, nadadam, nadadi, and so on. Something important about the verb dadan and some of the compound verbs that come from dadan: it needs, like English, give something to somebody, the preposition be, to be. And it can be mentioned be plus the person or this form, which is more popular: be man, be him, be to, be hit, be un, be hish, be ma, be himun, be shoma, be hitun, be una, be hishun.
Like yadetun nare. Comment یادتون نره. مرسی.
So let's begin the examples with the verb dadan, just to give at first, and then we will go to the compound verbs. I'll give you a message, which is simple future that we know we should say that in present simple. بهت, as we said, or به تو پیام میدم. You can also say یه پیام میدم. It's optional here. He gave me some money. It's past tense. به هم or به من یک کم پول داد. I know یک کم means a little, but for some, when it comes to an amount, then we use again this word یک کم. Give me some time. Here we have again some, so you have to use یکم. به هم or به من یکم وقت بده. Imperative. You should give him a good gift. باید بهش or به اون یه هدیه خوب بدی. Gift means هدیه. Did she give you the key?
کلید رو or کلید رو بهت داد Why did you give him my number? چرا شماره منو بهش دادی؟ And this is your task. So let's go to the first compound verb coming from دادن, which is promise, قول دادن. I promise not to come late. قول میدم که دیر نیام. I know this is a new structure. A new video for this is unfortunately coming after this lesson. But for now, you must know that it's like modal. The second verb takes this be or for the negative نه. He promised me. به him or به من قول داد. Promise that. قول بده که. You must promise. باید قول بدی. Do you promise? قول میدی؟ What did you promise her? چی بهش قول دادی؟ Your exercise. I'll order pizza or a pizza for lunch. Order سفارش دادن. برای نهار for lunch پیتزا سفارش میدم. He ordered it online. Online سفارش داد. We already know we're talking about it, but if you want to use it also in your Persian sentence, you must say online اونو سفارش داد or اونو online سفارش داد. Or with ending here, you can say online سفارشش داد. Order your food. غذات رو سفارش بده. You must order by phone. باید تلفنی سفارش بدی. Did you order? سفارش دادی؟ What did you order? چی سفارش دادی؟ And your task? I'll show you my home. Show نشون دادن or formal Persian نشان دادن. خونم رو or خونم رو بهت or به تو نشون میدم. He showed me the city. شهر رو به هم or به من نشون داد. Show your hands. دستاتو نشون بده. You must show your ticket. باید بلیتتو نشون بدی or بلیتت رو نشون بدی. Will you show me? به هم نشون میدی؟ What should I show you? چی رو باید بهت نشون بدم؟ Or چی رو باید به تو نشون بدم؟ And this is your sentence. I don't want to answer. Answer جواب دادن. نمیخوام جواب بدم. He answered immediately. فوری جواب داد. Immediately فوری. Answer me. به هم جواب بده. You can't answer. نمیتونی جواب بدی. Did you reply to his email? Email, here I have forgotten I. Emailش رو or emailش رو جواب دادی. Why don't you answer? چرا جواب نمیدی؟ Your turn. I do my homework at night. Do انجام دادن. تکلیف هامو شبا انجام میدم. Homework is تکلیف. Normally in Persian we make it plural. تکلیف ها. I marked it a little black for you. And then we have my homework, تکلیف هام. And then here you have object marker. تکلیف هامو or تکلیف هام رو شبا. At night we make it plural. شبها. انجام میدم. He explained everything. Explain means توضیح دادن. همه چیزو or همه چیز رو توضیح داد. Explain more, please. بیشتر توضیح بده لطفاً. You must explain it to me. باید به هم or به من توضیح بدی. Did you do all the works or all the things? همه کارها رو انجام دادی. Or we can drop here and say همه کارا رو انجام دادی. Who can explain or who can explain it? کی میتونه توضیح بده؟ Your sentence. I'll give it back to you next week. Give back means پس دادن. هفته بعد, next week, بهت or به تو پس میدم or پسش میدم. If you want to use اش object ending for it, you can say بهت پسش میدم. هفته بعد بهت پسش میدم. Both of them are correct and popular. He lent me some money. Lend, قرض دادن. به هم or به من یک کم پول قرض داد. Give it back. پسش بده. You can't give it back. نمیتونی پسش بدی. Can you lend me your car? میشه ماشین تو بهم قرض بدی؟ For can you, as a request, I had a lesson. If you have not watched it, go here and watch it. We use the word میشه for that. When should I give it back? کی باید پسش بدم؟ Or again, without it, you can say پس بدم. And this is your final exercise. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Wait for more compound verb videos in the future. خدافظ.